Now let's look, let me see, we have here, I need a single pole contactor. I'm working on a 1983 heat pump. As you can see, that contactor is pretty welded shut. If you can see that, checked all the capacitors. Hopefully my compressor's not dead, and that's why it's not. Hope it's not welded shut because of that. But we'll find out here pretty soon. Checked all the capacitors. Let's get this thing all tidied up. Normally I just take all the wires off, but I'm lazy today, doing it wire for wire. Circle connectors. Cut the sound off and use it as a slide on. Crankcase heater. The carrier brines are pretty good. You gotta just color match them. Pretty decent. Even back to 1983, we can color match them. Same thing today. Thank you. crimp connection on there. So, that goes through there, goes through the thermostat, back up the Y. Oh, between here and here. 24 volts. Nothing for the reversing valve. See if it's off on overload, and it is. Or let's see. No continuity. No continuity to ground, but off on overload. Off on overload. Contactor was welded shut, so the thing just ran and ran and ran and ran. It got too hot, now it's off on overload. So, figure out how to cool this thing down and we'll go from there.